The Great War is the subject that a lot of Americans don't know anything about.
The idea that if they served bravely and well, conduct, not color, would triumph.
The modern version of the United States is born out of this war. We go into this war as the 17th most powerful military in the world, and we come out of it a global superpower.